the elaborate plan, okay? So, I have this challenge. Apply hindered status effect to the killer 3 times, right? That's it. 3 times in a game. But every single... Hold on, I should probably turn my Spotify down. Anyways, but every single time I try and do this challenge, I'm only one away. So here's the plan. I'm going to run a firecracker, so I automatically can get a blind off the start, right? But the objective is to get chemtrap as fast as possible and flashbangs. At least two. Why? Because I'm going to have a flashbang in my hand. And then once I use that flashbang, I'm going to hop inside of a locker, use head on the killer, throw another flashbang down because I had one stored in my perk. And then the next time I reach a pallet that he's forced to break, drop that firecracker, easy. Also, I have a Discord for anything Dead by Daylight related, where I usually coach people and also play with other people and have important discussions like coughing baby versus hydrogen bomb. Link is in the description. Come check it out. Excuse me. I did. Okay.
Break up. Right, big
perfect. Second, I hear it's a fucking pyramid.
You're done for. You were done for.
Fuck.
No. Smash. I'm fucking leaving! He knows! He knows too much! I'm out of here!
He does know. Oh my god, what the fuck?
Wow. Guess what? Basement's literally right there.
This guy is like... another... He's him.
No, he's not. These are chump change hits, man. Chump change. I didn't switch up my movement.
Very close. I'm close.
Oh, man. The one time I need to draw, I need the killer to break a pallet. I need to force him to. I need to be good. I need to get my pyramid knowledge in check. I'm throwing. I'm actually throwing. Should probably pause my Spotify. Here I am. Who's getting smashed? Looks like it's me. Okay. Could have said someone was coming for you, man.
I was spaced out, not gonna lie.
It's okay. Did you see what Jenna was working on, at least?
The one that we were working on in that funny room.
No. I'm upstairs.
I'm not gonna get my challenge on, aren't I?
I'm not going to either. No, I'm cooked. No, I'm actually cooked. Could have planted your sword at the bottom of that.
Are you being chased? Let me know as soon as he gets off.
Eddie, my girl, what's up?
It's so Jover, man. It's so Jover.
It's Jover?
It is Jover. I'm not getting this thing done. I might be able to left. Nope. I knew there's gonna be one around that corner. If I get this off somehow, I'm just good.
Oh, fuck me.
What the? Okay, buddy.
Challenge.
It's okay, bye. Smash. It's okay, buddy.
It's not okay. I'm bad.
It is. Pyramid requires knowledge of the game to verse against, my friend. And you don't play a lot. Actually, ever.
That was only great skill checks there.
There's a locker. Also would like to avoid getting caught. Please tell me I can hold this at the same time. Okay, we're cooking. No, we're cooking.
I sabotage a hook and he's just standing there.
I would too, buddy. I would too. I don't care if we win or lose this.
He's gonna alt F4 IRL.
That's what I'm gonna do one day. If I don't get this challenge, I'm plugging this keyboard in my ass and I'm hitting alt F4. Fucking run now!
Go for the guy that- No, don't go for me!
Yes! You'll be a good sacrifice, Smash.
I just took him directly to a hook. Thought I'd be a cool dude, you know?
I'm going to unhook you, then leave immediately if you don't mind.
Yeah, go ahead.
Goodbye, buddy.
Bye.
I knew he was going to come after me, not the... What's the name? Can you grab Smash?
Yeah.
Thanks, man. Appreciate it.
Boom! Hi, friend.
Bye. Hi, friend. No, you're not saying bye to me.
Yeah, I am. I definitely am now.
Yeah, I'm not gonna fuck you over that part.
I also wanna know I'm over here.
How does he know?
Girl, I can't.
College.
I can't, I gotta get this challenge, man.
This guy has a college degree.
Okay, the plan is in action. The plan is... And she sits on that?
Go for broke.
Okay, we're somewhat cooking right now. Somewhat cooking. Where did you come from? That's one. That's one.
That's funny as shit.
That's one.
Bro, I've gone to itch my nose 3 times, and all 3 times I've got a skill check pop up.
Think he comes back over here?
Like he is.
Run past my locker. You know where it's at, right? In this room.
Get it?
No, champion Elite is on cooldown. I'm stupid. I'm throwing.
Cooldown, you dumb fuck.
I forgot about the cooldown.
I got a cooldown, dummy.
I led him over to them. I'm throwing. It's so Jover. Smash! I'm sorry. Smash!
We had that gen almost done. Just saying. I do have Unbreakable
me.
Though.
You'll forgive me one day.
Unbreakable?
Oh. I do have Unbreakable. I'll 99 myself. That works too.
Run over to me, Smash. Run over here, guys. Guys. We're just gonna lock ourselves in here. Charlie, where are you? Charlie?
I'm lagging.
Charlie, come to the corner. Come to the corner, Charlie.
I'm lagging.
Okay,
you got
okay,
him.
Okay, we're cooking. Now leave! Leave! Leave, Charlie, leave!
You retard. I try to heal him!
Let's go! I got my challenge! By any means necessary. Any means necessary. Smash, don't go in that room. That room's a 10!
A monkey?
Any means necessary, man. It's a necessary sacrifice. It's okay. We lose nothing of value.
Brass monkey. That funky monkey.
Alright, guys, now we can escape. Come on. Easy. Monkey. Easy match. Come on, guys.
That funky monkey. You can't click flashlights anymore?
No, because apparently it's toxic to spam your flashlight. Actually, no. It was, what is it? Epileptic reasons, even though I'm pretty sure you don't
even... Sure, that's why.
It doesn't even pop up on your screen. That doesn't make any sense.
You know, most games just put an epilepsy warning and then don't change anything.
That random will forgive me one day. One day. Smash.
Yes.
Get that hatch, man. I'm exposing my location.
No, don't do that. You should get the hatch.
I'm exposing my location. We're not making it out of this one. My time's up.
Oh!
What did that one guy say? From Edge Runners? What did he say? My time's up, young one. It's the end of the road for me.
Does the hatch even spawn in yet?
No. I'm just gonna run him for a silly amount of time.
Okay. I'm gonna get this gen done because I got nothing better to do.
He doesn't notice this, right? And I'm out of here! Hold on. Oh, I forgot that was locked. I'm throwing. That's okay. Let's go. You wanna know why?
Like, as Yerv would say, distance. Yoink.
I wasn't looking behind me. You're gonna get Hatch. You're gonna get Hatch. You're gonna live a long life. A long, beautiful life.
If you can fucking...
I'm gonna die fast.
And he's dying.
No, you got this, man. No, I'm gonna die, you got this. Don't you come for
no,
me.
Don't you come for me. Save. That's why, he wants you to save, that's why.
What?
He wants to be saved. He wants to save.
He wants the funny double kill.
No.
I have unbreakable.
No. No.
Are you gonna get the heal off before you get the
I'm gonna. No. I'm gonna drop and you're gonna live. You're gonna live. We're gonna trade. Hold on. I'm gonna time this perfectly. Now pick up. It's okay. Kill me.
Get him. Do the funny thing. Do it.
Yo, is he putting a sword in my cheeks?
Yep.
Am I getting touched?
Yep.
Wait, does...
Let him go.
Is Unbreakable still only once per match?
Yeah. Let the little guy go! I'm gonna get murked on top of you.
Haha. Look at him. Oh, we're kissing.
I hear Hatch.
Let the
guy
go. Please tell me he lets you go. Please.
Don't
hook him. Don't. No, stop.
No.
Yeah, okay. Oh, that was a close one. That could have went horrible. All according to plan. One person of value was lost, but that's okay. All according to plan. I don't think I spelled that right, but shh. English is my second language.
All according to plan.
I don't think you can see us. All according to plan.